The question at hand is, what type of shredder do I choose? First, we'll go over the pros of strip cuts. These machines have the highest sheet capacity, shredding anywhere up to about 30 pages at a time, which is a lot, and it means it's going to be a lot faster. And with the simpler mechanism, it generally requires less oiling. Now, strip cut shredders used to be cheaper, but they no longer are due to the increased popularity and demand for crosscut shredders. Your biggest con is then going to be the minimal security. Now for the pros of crosscut. There's a lot more variety for levels of security. This goes up to top secret approved microcuts to the most popular level, P4. Because the pieces are condensed more, this means that there are fewer bag changes. And almost all personal size shredders on our site are crosscut, and they are the cheapest. Now for the cons of crosscut. They have a smaller sheet capacity compared to similar strip cut machines, and because it has a more complex shredding mechanism, it generally requires more oiling to keep your machine in good condition. So my recommendation, unless you need the speed and a higher sheet capacity, which are legitimate reasons, buy a crosscut shredder and get the better security no matter which level you end up choosing. Then you'll have to consider the size of the machine, supporting a few people or an entire office. It's also important to note that some of the higher security levels don't shred paperclips, staples, and CDs. That's something else to keep in mind.